people, let them believe what they believe. You, the only thing, if you think you can change them, you have to change them to respect them, respect what you, because you don't know what is behind, why they believe that. So if you think what you believe, that's better than what they believe.
No, but not to cut you short, no, not to say let them be, believe what they believe. But if when I come to the school, when, like I said, if we are like a social individual, right, people, once you're, as long as you know what you believe doesn't, you are not pushing it to affect me, right, like you said, mm-hmm. you are not affecting. Once you have a good willing under that, you, because we, if you, if we say that we leave people to believe what they believe, then anybody can come with a kind of a certain sickening, and we think that because he believe in that, let it, it's okay, that it's going to affect other kind of human being. That's wrong. So as a individual, as a social individual, we have the right to criticize too, to say that that's wrong. You cannot do things like that. You understand? So we have to, you know, the wrong.
You cannot criticize, because
but how are we gonna let him to understand that what he's doing is wrong?
That's what I am trying to say. We still can discourse and we understand what I am trying to want to say. That's what I say. As a teacher, you have a title, right? You say you are a teacher.
True.
That's why I say a teacher. When you have the title as a teacher, you have to know the meaning. Why do you have the title? It's to teach.
Exactly.
That means you know better than the one you are teaching. So then teacher cannot come and attack a student to say you are stupid. You have to make the student to understand what he don't understand.
Exactly.
That's why you are there.
Exactly.
And that why I'm saying that. Now, if you, that's why I tell you, but maybe you didn't
understand.
No, I'm coming to now. I'm coming to you now. That's why I say you have to know the whole concept. If you believe that, I say you are the one have the right, because you are with God, you believe God, and you think that you are more right than the other one, which is you think is wrong. You understand? You cannot come and criticize that. You have no right to criticize the person, but you have right to come and talk to the person. But it's better to know what is behind, because I tell you, if you will teach somebody, you cannot come and teach it through insulting.
No, of course
not. No, because this, because if you say you criticize me, if you criticize me, then I, if you have to understand this, is honestly, if you criticize me, I don't even want you to teach me no shit. You will come with me as a respect if you want me to listen what you are want to tell me. But if you come there because yes, you now you are teacher or you are preacher, and you come in to me through criticizing. Mm-hmm. Even I want to change, I don't give a shit. I will not change.
I understand what
because you don't want me to listen to you. You're not respecting yourself first. You should respect yourself. You respect the knowledge you have.
Mm-hmm.
As respect, I tell you.
Exactly.
Knowledge is not criticizing. Knowledge is not like fighting, like insulting.
True.
Knowledge teaching is not taking a gun.
True.
That is violence.
True.
You cannot come to somebody through violence. You understand?
Mm.
You cannot, that's what we say. This is the wrong thing. You cannot use God to go kill people.
True.
You cannot use God to go criticize people.
True.
Because then I will say, you don't know no shit.
But you're right.
You see? But if you come to me with respect, with your religion, with respect, what do you think? Because you also, you never die. Go to meet God, and then that to make it for me evidence that you know better than I know.
True.
You believe something what you heard, you believe it like that. Maybe you see other something you learn and what make you to believe.
True.
Then if you know all that, then you have to come to me with respect and to try to be even friend with me and know what I believe, what is behind it, and then before you can tell me what is wrong and right. But if you just turn to me criticizing, I will kick your ass if you don't be careful.
I understand what you're trying to say, but exactly what I was trying to say is like that. You know what I mean? When you were saying that, you know, you leave people to believe in what they want to believe. Of course, but once they are not in coming with their belief in, because some people with their beliefs maybe it's a negative
That one you repeat what I told you before. You better you notice what I'm talking. I tell you this person believe. I give example.
But you don't even want me to love.
No, no, I don't want because if you
repeat. Let me say what I want to say.
I tell you these people like they come to you, they believe a son. But they don't do no problem. They don't give you problem. Okay, they don't beg you. They don't ask you nothing.
Yeah, but let me say what I'm supposed to say.
Yeah.
I understand that already. But you know what I'm saying? Certain times in life, you know, as a human being, you know what I mean? You could believe whatever you want to believe, you know what I mean? But in a way, because the way you, what you believe, you know what I mean? If you, like I say, if you believe in sun and you believe, and the way your lifestyle is, you don't harm nobody, well,
I told you before. That's why I said why saying. You say wait till I tell you. But you have to listen what they say. If you heard what I say.
You're coming to my point, Musa.
Yeah, but we want to repeat what I told you.
Yeah, before. But let me come to my point first.
All right, I'm sorry for
once
that.
We understand that okay, you don't. It's not you have a good attention. You know, then you are respected. But certain people, if we say, I mean, we leave everybody to believe what they want to believe, it can be negative attention too. It can be a negative side to it. So we have.
What kind of negative?
You never. How can I know how much what people believe? People can believe in different things.
Yeah, exactly. What is wrong with that? It's wrong for you, not wrong for them.
But it's wrong.
But for you, not for them.
It's wrong, Musa.
That what do you believe?
You see what you say. How you think? This is the problem.
Yeah, of course this can be problem.
Yeah, that's you see what you just said.
I didn't say that because that is the problem. That's why you take me. I told you this is the problem. No, you don't even understand what I'm saying.
You don't do stuff like that. You know what I'm saying?
You do like that because
No.
You look. Listen to me.
You don't understand, Musa.
I don't understand. But
the problem is like
the problem is like life. If no one create a human,
somebody
you don't own a people.
Of course, we don't own nobody.
So if you don't own, the only thing you can deal with people is to respect what they are. If you want them to respect what you are.
Hey, I understand that. But what you're trying to say, if people believe in what, people can believe in what they want to believe, but they shouldn't put, what you can now, you shouldn't do, okay, I believe in God, okay? But I cannot go to my neighbor and I'll be knocking on their door. I believe in God, so. But, and maybe they are not into that. You know, so you pushing that your agenda.
You see, I told you that not to disturb people.
Yeah,
okay. I didn't tell that when I mentioned everything.
So now, but that's what I'm trying to say, it's gotta be a control. But what you're trying to say is to leave everybody there, but then people can just push their agenda in people. There's gonna be more problems.
What do you mean?
Because there's no control. People don't understand that it's gonna be between me, myself, there. Because then you never know what kind of lives that people are living, because there's no control.
Let me go to next. Subject. because you don't want to listen to what I say. Let me repeat because this one we can repeat the film then you see what I say. I say when someone believe, example you, now I don't say moon, sun and like one person believe this the sun is my God, right? All right, he said that.
Yeah. Okay.
And then this person just believed that and he continued to build his own life with his own belief. And he never go beg for you to give him to buy a salt. Because he don't need it from you. He take care of himself with his own own believing of God the Son. He never disturb you. He never even go to your home to say how are you or whatever. All that is give you no problem. So that's what I say now. This person, the only thing, if you want to him to believe the Son cannot be God, that you is your own belief that him he believed that is God. But if you want to change you as this person, the only thing you have to do, you cannot come like as you say, you have to criticize him. I'm coming because you repeated the same thing I told you before. So I say then it doesn't matter how much you believe your own God, that is also is your own belief. This person also is his own belief. As long as I said it, if someone who believe the son, this is my God, and then he having manipulate you, nobody, he having insult nobody, he having destroyed nobody, he don't even beg for nothing, he just continue to take care of his own life, maybe his own family or whatever, and he believe with that. For me, I say that one, you have no right to come on and criticize him or give him trouble, because then you are the troublemaker. So, and I say because of, it's a lot of people who they tell that for them, they are so good. Like that one who can come and criticize that person. It's those kind of people who they say, I'm so good, I'm with God, I'm a good person. They are the one who can go criticize somebody without no respect, because they have no respect for themselves, but they think they have respect more than any person else. Because when you take yourself like you know better than the other one, God love you better than the other one. So that's why now you're gonna attack somebody, because the time you know that you have no respect, that's why you go disrespect somebody. That you mean your hell is not enough, that's why you go attack somebody. Because otherwise, if you believe what you believe, me when it comes to the God side, what I believe God is that if you are really with God and you're doing what God wants, you have to be a humble person, you have to be a soft person, you have to be a very educated person, I mean the educated understanding. So then, as I tell you, soft one, humble, and then you have to have respect with yourself, honest. You don't steal, you don't manipulate people, you don't blackmail people, you don't steal, you don't rob, you don't even rape a woman. So you don't insult. Then I mean, even not you are 100% perfect, but you are trying to be perfect. Then when you, that person who I know, even the God peoples, they are always very kind. They're trying to be just kind to people. So I know these people, when they come, they want to change somebody. They don't come with attack. They will not come with insult. They will not come with criticize. They will come with peace and love to that person. They can come with peace and love, because there's no God, evil God, can tell you, go attack other human who I create. So you have no right. And anyone who teach you that God said you go attack somebody who are innocent to you, he haven't done anything to you, he haven't done even anything to nobody, that is lie. Because God is God himself.
Now let me stop.
But listen, I'm coming. Because that's not true. Because God.
Can I stop you?
God is good. It's good.
I understand what you write.
Yeah. But now, then if you come into somebody, you have to tell the person with respect. If you want him to change, okay, you talk to this person and you say, I think maybe you will try in this way. That maybe this son is God himself create. So maybe you have to think, this son, I understood, but God himself created this son. This son is just a things which God have created. It's a things. And if we don't know, but I mean, what do we think we know, that only that knowledge we have to try to teach people. And to teach, as I tell you, not with insult, not with violence. It's to make them, you love them, you want to show them the way. Because when you deal with the people who you want to change in that way, is the time they will listen to you better.
True.
But when you come with violence, with too much noises, with showing that insulting, like you don't know nothing, disrespect, then this person will, many people, they will not listen to you, even they want it, because you didn't do the way you're supposed to do it.
True.
Because as I told you, I don't think God, he will send somebody to say, go attack other human because of me.
True.
God, I don't need that your help in that way. But I think God needs us to help, that we be good people, to help another, which we think is this one. If you think this one is wrong, then that means you are right. But if you are right, you cannot come and tell, show him that he's wrong. You have to change him, in order to make him to understand.
I understand what you're trying to say, but you know, now you see what you just said there,
yeah.
Which this is what I was trying to say. I understand.
Yeah.
If this person believes in son and he then he's at least.
Yeah.
And his lifestyle is not harmful.
Mm-hmm.
Then the person have a believe in good. That's what I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
But the other ones, when you're saying that, you leave those that you don't know about will believe in anything.
Yeah.
You don't know what kind of lifestyle, that's the thing, you know what I mean? So they can, what if there are a lot of power they believe in the, to say that I believe in devil to go and kill. They have that, that's what they believe in, to go and kill people. Then you cannot say you should leave them like that.
Yeah, but that's what I say. I don't want to talk discourse with you because no, I told you these people didn't I tell you these people is a humble. We don't do no
harm. Yeah, but
tell you that before.
The way you say it is a wrong. Is a very wrong. Do you know why I say that?
Because which is wrong?
What is when you say like this? You know what I mean? You leave people to believe in whatever they believe.
No, I never tell that. You
said it right here.
No, but that's not true.
Okay, you said it's not true.
No, but it's not true. I say the most of problem because we discuss about like if we can the whole topic come because of how if we can live without God, and I will start from there. I say if someone who believe God first, then he know that then he cannot live without God because he believe God is exist.
Yeah.
I say, but if it's someone who don't believe God, then that one also automatically that one he don't believe God. Then because he believe, then he live without God. So that's what I would say. But I say now the most of problem with when it comes to religions is this kind of preaching because it's a lot of. As I told you, a lot of people who believe God, they say they believe and they pray. I was starting like this. They pray 24 hours, but now if you look at in the other way, what they do to other people, then you see what they are, all they are praying, you cannot understand. Because according to very God's rules and regulations, we should not manipulate people or blackmail or insult or rob people. I mean, do something bad against the other fellow human. You understand? Mm. But as I told you, many of those who say believe, if you look at in the other side, like what they are doing it, how they are dealing with the other human, then you know you cannot understand with all this belief. Because me, I want that if I believe God and I pray. I always pray that God help me, you know, to be very, very, very good person, so that I don't be a bad person. I will be like a humble person, like a, you know, honest person. I try to pray to God. Then if I believe God, I try to pray to God that to make me a good person. Because then everything, you leave it to God's hands, right? Even like to be good, you pray God that will make you a good person. Because we are human, maybe today we are good, tomorrow we change. We do something else. Maybe today we are friends, but tomorrow money comes because of these material things. Now we be unfriends. That is normal, always happen. You understand? So that's why I say in that case, it's like what I believe that it's not like to say, yeah, me a religion, this one is not believe God. Now you think you are better than because this world is not happening like that. It's many people who they say, me, I don't want to talk about God, I don't believe. But you see how they do, maybe they help more than which one who say, me, I believe God, I pray 10,000 a day. So you see the one who say, he don't want to even talk about God, but maybe him, he helped him more, like suffering people, than the one who say he believes too much God. This one we have to talk about because this is the reality thing.
Yes, of course.
So this is not like most of religious we see this what is happening today.
Sure.
They're using God to make money. They're using God to manipulate other people to make more money, to make them more power and then to make more money.
True.
And through using God. That's what's happening. And we see this war, as I told you, when you look at this war, the most biggest war is because of about religion. Then if it's like a not false, then why you have to kill the other people because of God? Then you know it's something which is wrong. Because as I told you again, why you have to go to war to fight for God?
Exactly, that's wrong.
You understand? And that's what's happening. So then we know that it's propaganda. So and this is a lot of propaganda which you mix in with God. And this is why I say it's good we to learn and to learn to tell other people and to tell and everybody else know that what is happening. And because we who given like this speech, I mean, if you don't understand that's what is happening, then what are the people learning from us, our opinion? This is my opinion. So the biggest war is about this religion, because religion, every time people talking to religion have been using a lot of things, even slavery religions have been starting with this kind of things. They have using Bible to manipulate other people, they have using the Quran to manipulate other people. Then this one, this you have to accept it. Because that's what's happening. So, but when I'm saying like that, it's not like every religious are doing like that. We are talking about what religious who believe God, what they are doing. So that's why I say sometimes it's not like to say, all these one who believe God, who tell him, I'm a Christian or I'm a Muslim, or so that but they are doing right in this world.
But then you cannot say, you cannot, even those one who are practicing, who say they believe and they're doing, and their lifestyle is devilish, you can't even say that they believe in God too.
You can what?
You cannot put them in that category that they believe in God, because
don't mix things.
But
what do you mean?
But that's true.
But that's true. Somebody who was, but how do you know that? Because they don't tell you I don't believe God.
Somebody who is, even though you are speaking with your tongue.
Mm-hmm.
And you're doing that, and you to make people to believe in you. You're fooling yourself.
No, but
you're
not
believing God.
You're fooling people.
Yeah, you're fooling people. Yeah, but so then you're fooling yourself.
It doesn't matter what you fool yourself. That's affecting a lot of people.
It's gonna affect other people. Exactly. But still, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but we have to. That's why we have to discuss. So you want to tell me this kind of people are not exist?
I understand.
I'm asking if you those kind of people exist or not? Yeah,
they exist.
They exist, right?
Of course they
exist. Then that's why I'm telling you that when we talk about religion, when we talk about belief, it's very simple. Because if we
say that they're using it as a devilish way to control to control.
Yeah, but how that can solve the problem when you will not know, because they cannot go around. They say I'm devilish. I'm dealing with the gods.
Then people should start to learn who's the devil.
Start
to understand and learn who's to know the
exactly
devil.
But that's what you don't want to listen now. That's why I'm telling you exactly this kind of people. That's why I'm pointing them out indirect. That's why I said I don't want to just see people to come like a who that go attack, want to tell how this one is wrong.
True.
Those kind of the evil one. Because if you know you're right, you don't even need to go attack somebody. You follow your right and you do your right. Then if you want to change it, the other one, then you have to change it with respect, not like with violence.
Of course, you agree.
Yeah, when you come in with violence, then you are the evil one. Then because you're making a lot of money through this using God's name. And people who say, I'm this, they are devil one. Because, you know, real one, he don't even bluff to people. He's humble, and because that's what God say, we're supposed to behave.
Yeah.
Then we agree with that.
Yeah,
then because, it's, you know, this question is not easy. So, but the understanding, end of the day, that's the whole thing. But if we turn back, when we understood that, what I'm trying to say, we come until we rewind, until you understand what I'm trying to say now. Not attacking like religion, but it's like, you know this, it's when you put whole religions here in one ring. You know that when you start separating the one right, the one wrong, the one devil one, the one false. Hey, mister, you know that ring, maybe half of them, they will get out of the ring.
Yeah.
So this is what why we discuss. So. But what I'm trying to say now is that still now, when we come to next point, so I don't know if this one, we put that one there, and then next we take another topic, or how do you feel? If you can continue more about this good thing. Because me, I have been written here, so but maybe I don't know. When we gonna discuss with that, you see, I was putting. I don't know if we can put that one in another program. I think we can put. I have been reading a lot of here. It's like here, I was putting here. Why and what is the cause of human suffering in this world? Then I have put in here, I wrote in here also, this one what you have been discussing, if it's God exists. So, and then the one who believe know that God exists, that what it was the answer, right? The one don't believe God, then he think that God is not exist. Mm. So then if you go further of that, then you have to meet someone who believe and then to ask, is God exist because you believe God? Then he will say, yeah. Then if you have any question, to say, can you give example how is it exist? But what I'm trying to tell you, so that one anyway, that one we have been answered here. And then also here is another question, who created the heaven and earth? Who rule and control this world? All this is the other time you can talk it. And then I say, who created Satan? And why he have become so powerful? This is another, I mean, top topic.
Yeah.
Because it's like who created Satan, but why he's so powerful? Oh. And then you know, last time we have said there's two leaders in this world.
Exactly.
If you want to say there's two leaders, if it's up there or where are they, right? And these leaders, we want to say this one is the Satan, and then as we say is God. And you see, this Satan always is there. When you mention God, the opposite, they used to say, is the Satan. But I think why a lot of everybody is making this question is like this coming and confused, because this Satan, why is so powerful? For me, I'm thinking, like, why is he so powerful, right? And then when is God himself created him? You understand? Because me is like, if it's God created the Satan, then if the Satan, we human, we believe that the Satan are doing bad things around the world against the human, then God himself, then he must discover that. But then still, why then, if he can just make him disappear in just 1 second, why still he live in there and he do all these kind of satanist things in the world since creation started up to now, and every time it's getting worse and worse and worse, and God live in there, you understand? That's why I was putting the question also. It's like as I told you, the wall again. You put the wall here, and then the wall, you said, and the human. Because that's why it's like many people, they used to ask, what is the meaning of live life? Me, myself, I used to ask, what is the meaning of life? Because if you say the life is here, as I told you again, you create a whole supposed to live in this earth with peace and love. But all of a sudden, one part of the one God himself created, they live like a hell all since life started up to now. I don't know how it will end. People suffering, people poor, people sick, and all the time these one who are suffering all the time is the same people. And then one party, those people, they just having so good life all their life since creation started. They just having good life. There is no problem because they have the economy so good and life is so good. Everything is so good. They can take care of themselves. And then in that case, everything supposed everyone should be peace and love in this earth. But then all of a sudden, one part of the world now having better and the other one having hell. This is what we used to put a question. Because the question now, me, I cannot even say if God exists. But I can say, why God, if you say God doing it, that why God separate it and then have to leave one part of the world suffer and one part of the world have better. You understand? So then, because of, for me, those one who have suffer one part of the world, I think they are the one most of time then asking, what is the meaning of life? Because I think also they have right to ask that. What is the meaning of life? if the life was supposed for them to be this art suffering rest of their life. And as I told you again, then if that one is God have been created, is supposed to be like that, that is supposed to be like that. Or is the people themselves have done it to be like that? And now these two questions is there, and then at the same time, if any question, any answer someone answer me, because if you say God have doing it like that, then I cannot understand which God send should do like that, create his creation and then put one have to suffer rest of their life and one have to be have good life rest of their life. Then what is what's the meaning of creating the other people? That the meaning is that they should suffer. Then what kind of unfair is them? Then I can understand someone when he start to tell me like justice, or then even God himself was not having done justice in this question. And then if the other one answer me, no, this was not God, it's just the people himself causing that, you see, then still I will answer that one. I will say why then God let those one who doing it that since also creation started. Why God, if he say now God exists, then why? Then is the time now you ask him if God exists. Then why he is exist? And then see, this one is wrong. Since he make the creation and still he's working there, and then he's the one have the power to change things or to stop the one who making the other one suffer, but still he watch it and he didn't change it.
Well, yeah, I understand what you're saying, Musa, you know me. But you know, you just have to understand, you know, the power that is ruling this world.
Not to have to. I will try.
You have to. Okay.
Yeah. Maybe if you make me to understand, I will understand. Then, but to have to, then you have to give me a good reason to make me have
try.
To.
You know, then because the way I say that, you know, what I'm saying you have to understand the power that is ruling this world. It's like you have to see how the behavior of this world, where the world is going through, how we are living our life, how we're treating one another. You've seen already that there's a suffering in this, in the humanity itself, in this world. That's to tell you that this is not a God's world, you know what I mean?
It's not what?
It's not a God's world, you know what I mean? It's logic to tell you that.
It's not God's world?
Yeah.
What do you mean by that?
That is not God's ruling to when I mean that ruling. Because if God was ruling, if we were under the law of rulership of God, you know what I mean, we will not be living the life that we're living like this, you know what I mean? We will not be like, you know what I mean, going to killing each other and be, or you know, we, or to be disunited and all that kind of stuff that is going on, to be in a kind
then why didn't God rule?
Yeah, but because Satan is ruling for now.
Not for now, all the time when the Satan is ruling.
But he's the one that he cast him down to this world, so he's the one ruling.
Yeah, but that means God supposed to create it. He's the only one will rule rest of the life.
Yeah, but you know,
I just ask you because
it's like that. Now we have to go back from the beginning again. We have already
which
done
beginning?
That. How did the argument start?
Which argument?
When the creation start about excuse me, the creation when it comes to Adam and Eve again.
That is just story which we had. But we don't know if that's true or not.
Then how you explain the creation of human being?
Me?
Yeah.
How I can what?
You explain the existence of human being.
Me, if I can describe how I think. You understand?
Yeah.
If only me, I can describe how I think. That one I should describe not I'm telling you about holy book what someone writing and tell like a lot of why people have been putting book stories and all this kind of thing. You understand? I should write right now. What I believe is that as I told you, let we ask it.